You know you've made it when you're the star attraction on The Late Show with David Letterman.
Geoff Ogilvy, ladies and gentlemen.
The 29-year-old Melbourne boy read the top 10 things that went through his head when he unexpectedly stole the US Open crown yesterday.
Even I've never heard of me.
Outside Letterman's studio, a nervous-looking Ogilvy signed autographs alongside fellow guest Adam Sandler. It's the kind of fame he'll have to get used to. Now he's the golden boy of golf.
Yeah, it's fun. It's a whirlwind. It's still quite hard to believe. It's just starting to sink in now, really.
Congratulations. I did. I reckon
that's who just won the US Open yesterday, yeah.
Today, the US media couldn't get enough. Pregnant wife Julie allowed a little indulgence to celebrate her husband's greatest victory.
I did have a sip of champagne, just because I think that you have to in that situation.
The next break for Geoff and his wife Julie will be the 18-hour flight home to Australia, where they're expected to arrive to a rousing reception at Melbourne Airport later this week.
In New York, Liz O'Gorman, 10 News.